Okay. I'm gonna run Revo, and then, Revolution. And then, start that after these pieces are done. Unity, and then I'll probably do a new or something. Arabu is gonna do a quick row as well. Wait. Sometimes I just wish you could have like a little button. Just be like, yep, feast is over. Click. Don't have to wait for like that damn unity to finish. Then again, people would probably like punch out the feast too early and stuff. And it probably would kind of, people would complain. Probably about the opposite. The feast are not long enough. Blah blah blah. I'm pretty sure people complain about just about anything if they wanted to. So after this feast, I'll be probably doing one more feast, and then we'll see. Checking some stuff on Facebook real quick. So many people that just are having trouble logging in and getting into the game. So many people that are just having account issues. Oh man, such a mess. It's all this whole transfer has been just such a mess. Thank you. cooker real fast. It's getting towards the end of the day for me. This will be my last run. That'll be it. That'll be all. I'll be back tomorrow. Probably to run some more guild dungeons and stuff.
Let's go.
Let's dance.
This guy. Cleaning his house in a jock strap. But, I'm rich. A Sura spear. Surprised that commander didn't join the fight.
Let's go,
I'm gonna check Discord real quick. Nope, nothing happened. Nothing going on. Ooh, the key for Revo is ridiculously high at the moment. Operation orders cost somewhere around 14 billion. So is it really worth running this dungeon? I don't know. I ask myself every time I open the key. And the number just keeps on dwindling down, and I don't know what I'm gonna do after we're out of keys. Cause, the price just won't go down. Let's go around. Let's dance. Stop
my power. Do we have to do this now?
So, yeah. I'll have to figure out something. It just sucks that the price is up so high. I'm hoping like some sort of item market sale comes out. It just like throws a shit ton of them into the game market. I'm hoping people just buy a fuck ton of them. That's my hope, at least. Of course, hope in one hand and shit in the other. Ah, shit, I didn't realize that. My two range mercs weren't able to be used. I'm guarded without even thinking about it. I should change back to my original set.
You talking to me?
Appearance, bitch.
You talking to me?
I don't know why I still carry that seductive set around. I should just sell it, to be honest. Never even use it. But I still have it. Whatever. That's what I was looking
Time
for.
Time to party. Let's go around.
Crossing fingers that I get just broken cannonballs, a shit ton of broken cannonballs. Those things are valuable as fuck right now.
Time to party.
Let's dance.
Let's go around. I can do this all day.
Nothing in Discord. I check Discord from time to time just to see if there's any activity. I also check the Twitch chat too. Just a bunch of fucking chats that I have to look back and forth at. Way too many damn chats in this day and age. I swear I'm looking at like 20 different chats per day.
Don't bother hiding.
20 different ways to talk to people. What the hell am I getting? That's they're buying them 100 apiece. That is really fucking annoying. Like, I'm just seeing it get sold. Like, 100, 100, 100. Just buy it all. Shit.
Do we have to do this now?
Almost done. Just a few more mobs.
You talking to me? I can do this all day.
Third floor. And a few more mobs after that. And then that's it. I get to go to bed. I'm actually just looking forward to just falling asleep. Just such a wonderful thing. Sleep. Sleep is oh so wonderful.
You talking to me? Here I come!
But nope, clown didn't kill him. Here we go. To be honest, the commanders drop some trash. I think the mobs drop, on average, the mobs drop better loot than the commanders do. Kind of disappointing, but whatever. It is what it is, I guess.
You talking
Let's
to me?
Dance.
Amar.
Thank you.
Just waiting on this goddamn portal to open. such bullshit. I strongly feel like we missed a mark. Then again. I don't know. Every time I go and actually like search for it, the dungeon actually gets completed, so. I'm a little bit questionable on whether or not I should go out and try to see, or just wait it out. whatever. This is taking far too long for us to not have left them off. Oh, fuck, god damn it. I knew it was gonna happen. As soon as I fucking leave that portal. After waiting so long, I knew it was gonna happen. Let's fucking do it. Never fails. Discord real quick. Nothing. Okay, good. Already checking this back corner. They're probably already going towards it. Yep, there you go. Alright, boss time.
Time. time to party.
Let's dance.
I have a feeling that's like another Asura's. Oh god damn it. What a defensive Nord with? Ah, the clown. The clown defensive Nord. Nice. I feel like that's an Asura's staff. I don't know what it is, but strongly feel like that's an Asura's staff. I can fucking pick it up. I'll just loot with everything. Yep. Oh, okay. Instrument. Excuse me, not staff. What was I thinking, staff? Yeah, whatever. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm gonna get off this now, and I'm gonna get me some sleep. And I'll be back later to do some more of this sometime. All right.